Can't be too careful.
Yes, you never know when there's going to be a surprise attack by driftwood.
Reporting is ordered, sir.
New orders. We're to lay off Rattlesnake Shoal near Battery Marshall and be prepared to intercept any blockade runner. We will maintain 25 pounds of steam at all times and keep the engines reversed.
Yes, sir.
Let's hope we find something to fight.
We felt a lot better when that bloody thing was 200 feet away from us.
This is actually much safer. Now we'll have total control over it.
What happens if we ram the ship and then that thing blows up before we can back far enough away?
Au revoir.
Right.
Hey, Lieutenant, you come up here?
You've been ordered back to Mobile.
What? Why?
Something about designing some new cannon. You'll leave tomorrow.
Yes, well, I've left all the drawings and schematics on your bench. If I can be of any assistance, feel free to write.
You and me put this thing together, Will. Whether you're here or there, don't matter. It's your brains that run the boat. And your heart.
Yes. That's very good of you. I'd best be off now.
Well, no more throwing up anyway.
Ah, Mr. Collins. Always seeing the silver lining.
At least you won't go down in history as a coward.
Collins, if you go down in history at all, it will be as men who were not afraid. Men who took on a fleet of warships in a rigged-out boiler. Men who didn't have to be made to do it. You're going to get your chance to make history. I'm going to miss it.
Lieutenant. Here.
What's this?
For luck, maybe. I don't know. Just take it.
Thanks. Good luck to you.
All right, then.